Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we are getting close. But looking around here, it seems we only have one mission available. I just look for prepper stashes. Oh boy. Let's see where this exit goes. Alright. Ah, damn it. I gotta stop doing that. Alright, call him a helicopter. And go do the last story mission in this area. What the fuck's happening there? Hello. You, who are you in conflict with?
Oh, don't mind me, just keeping the seat warm for you.
The Whitetails have spotters everywhere, like George over by the picnic area. We should check in with him, see if he's got any news.
You've gone through hell. We all have. But the job ain't done till Jacob's gone. We gotta make things right.
So, he just got robbed. I was kinda hoping for a bit more info, but oh well. Whoops. Another helicopter.
You hear me? It's Weedy. If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
Ooh, bear. Oh, he's dead. Oh no, he's not. Ah! Dick.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it,
whoa, what the fuck? Oh, come back.
They're nabbing guys, throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Oh shit! I'm out. I am out of here! Why the fuck does he keep doing that? I'm not hitting the fire button. Anyway, let's get those cabins. I think I'm having an issue with my controller. Oh well. Hey, I killed two of them. What? Oh, come on. Now that's what I call stupid. Good boy. Yeah, I'm aware. Just having a look around though, see if there's anything else here. Climb down. Where is that storm bunker? I cannot for the life of me find this. Oh, here we go. I don't think I'm going to bring the helicopter any further. Plus, it's been a while since I've driven. Ow. Ah! Jeez, I'm crushing the trees a lot. That's helpful. Shit. There's a call patrol headed your way. Better hurry. That doesn't help. I don't even know what that Oh, here we go. That wasn't very well hidden. Oh! You son of a bitch. How dare you hit a doggy? Okay, that was not the thing I thought I was gonna throw. Oh, good kooka. Up you get.
Good.
Good peaches. I keep forgetting. I keep forgetting if Peaches is male or female. Gotta say, that wasn't very well hidden. You would have thought they would have covered the entrance with like some leaves or something. Whoops. Ooh, hello, we got something here. Come on, switch to a better gun. Ah, oh, that was close. Right, what is this? I was kind of hoping for a... Jeez, I sure hope this isn't like something I'm supposed to be looting. Oh shit. Alright, good, it wasn't. Well, there we go. Bit of multitasking done. Get off the road, jackass! Oh shit! Whee! Oh crap, 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 crap! Oh shit. No! Alright. And still catch him. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm still upright. Ah, the handling on this thing leaves a lot to be desired. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Nearly on a main road. Yes! Alright, now it's gonna be smooth sailing. Just die already! Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh no, no! Fuck off, Peggy. Why is this guy not dying? That wasn't really what I was intending to use, but... oh well.
Okay, that's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
Alright, see if I can fast travel there. There we go. Probably not the most authentic experience, but it'll do.
Actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
You're welcome, kid.
Hey, mister.
Oh, so close.
Dropped off the face of the earth for a while. The place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way.
I'm pretty sure I found some, actually.
My buddy Walker's got this speech impediment.
Let's see if it'll show on the map, sorry, where... nah, it doesn't.
Maybe you noticed. The crazy thing is, he almost had a beat before all this shit went down. Now it's just getting worse.
That's sad.
Good to have you on our side, Deb. You remind me a lot of a guy I served with. Same type of grit, same type of resilience. Type of person you want to end up in a foxhole with.
We're making progress, but we can't get too far ahead. Tell you what, watching that chalet blow up was one of the best things I've seen in a long time.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Alright then, I guess before the episode ends, actually, I'm just going to do a side mission there. Something. Better nothing. Oh, I remember this place. This is the first place I came to.
good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
You take good care of your master, man.
So, you're the one that Jacob's been looking for.
I'd say this is a pretty good thing to use. Let me call in a quick bit of backup. Who should I call, though? Yeah, we'll use just dangerously stupid. Where are they? Oh, damn. That was easy. Minimum effort. Right, let's just see what this guy wants, and then.
Crazy setup they have at the Wolf's Den. Did you hear all that gunfire? It came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, on that trigger happy note, I'm going to end the episode around here. So, yeah, I'm just going to end it here. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a great day.